Hi friends, welcome back everyone to Angel Trading Friend. So let us continue our journey with options trading. It has been continuous almost 1 week. I'm uploading all my live trading videos and it has been a very good, tremendous response. Most of them are able to catch up the strategy, grasp the strategy. Most of them are able to follow the strategy. Profit or loss, even if the profit is low, it doesn't mind, because you all know that loss and profit is part of the strategy. But selecting the stock is the key point in the strategy, friends. So that is why I'm uploading this video again and again, at least for 1 week continuous, so that everyone will be on the same level, everybody will be on the same note, and there should be no much confusion. Okay friends, so let us go with today's live trading video in options trading. And people who are not watched my other videos, please have a look at other videos also which I've uploaded from past 1 week. And those who are first to my channel, don't forget to press my subscribe button. And also the bell button, you'll be getting notifications and all the latest updates on new strategies and videos. You can just go through all the videos, has got tremendous videos. Okay friends, so today's live trading, today the stock selected was Cipla once again. Cipla seems to be the stock of the hour. It has been coming once again, again and again. So in 1 week we have traded twice Cipla. So this is my WhatsApp group, which I'm updating immediately as soon as I'm taking the call. I'm sending it in WhatsApp also so that everybody are able to trade. The call will be given before 9:30 and there will be sufficient time. You can see around 9:25 I have sent the call, and everybody can place the entry level at 9:30 so that within this 5 minutes they can enter the stock in their watch list, or enter the option in their watch list, and keep themselves ready for trading at 9:30. And also you don't have to panic, you can be relaxed, there will be sufficient time. Okay, so friends, it's 9:30 and as you know, the call and the put timings has come. We have to enter at 9:30. So call we have to buy at 4:50 and puts we have to buy at, call was 4:50. Let me also place the trade for myself first. So it's an MIS order, that means intraday, everything is intraday. And always keep a stop loss limit order, because we have to enter at a particular price, not before that. Yeah, and now going to the put price. So the put buy is at, let me just reconfirm once again. Yeah, put buy is at 5.45. Okay, so let me also place the trade for myself. Stop loss limit order, MIS order for 5.45. keeping a small buffer of 20 paisa, 10 or 20 also would be fine. I have kept 20 on the higher side for safety sake. Yeah, so you can see that both the orders are pending, and I'll just show you my executed orders also. That is nothing but the, yeah, this is the covered calls which we do. You all know that I trade cover calls. My funds are utilized in covered calls in the night, and morning I square off, and then morning I take the hedging strategy. So my funds are utilized both in the night as well as in the day. And Reliance, you can see we had a profit of around 4000 rupees. So this is my positions as of now, and my hedging is trigger pending as of now. Yeah, so friends, you can see that around 1149 we are in decent profit in Cipla. This is a position down the both, down both lines is the covered call which was given, which I already showed you. And top you can see that 3900, around close to 1000 rupees, 1200, 1100 we have reached in our hedging strategy today. So decent enough. This is the beauty of hedging. This is one more thing which I want to update today. We won't be knowing which side the market is going. Many of them start predicting using technical indicators, using lots of moving averages, super trend, all those things telling that market will go down today, market will go top today. We don't have to worry all those things in hedging. We are coolly keeping a breakout trap for the market, and in case if the market moves in one side, we'll be making profit in one side. But if market moves either of the ways, we don't have to bother, because we are kept on hedging. Today's example is particular, very exactly what is the benefit of hedging is to, in today's example you can see that if one is making loss, other is making profit. Close to 900 to 1000 rupees we can make easily profit, nothing much difficulty in this. Okay, so friends, you can easily see that puts is in profit of 3900, whereas call is in a loss of 2750. So average around 1000 rupees we can book today. So I am just updating you the same. Okay, and this is going to be, I'll just update in the group also so that everybody who are taking the calls can immediately start booking the profits. Okay, so we have entered into the profit zone initially when both triggered. We did not close the trade today because it's an expiry month and also the value of option was very, very small. So we did not worry about it. So we have entered into the profit zone in options, so we can trail the profits or blindly wait for end of the day. Okay, so friends, this is the beauty of hedging strategy. Just want to update you once again. Place trade in both the direction, that is the call and the put, and most of the time, 90% of the time, only one gets triggered, but 10% of the time, yes, both gets triggered. And as you already saw, the value of options was only hardly 4 rupees to 3 rupees. So then that is the reason why we were continuing till end of the day, because at the most you can lose only 4 rupees, not more than that. That is the beauty of buying options. And also loss and profit is part of strategy. You can see that the month of October also we had continuous 4 stop losses. You can see from 26th it was continuous losses, 2600, 8525, 2700, and total profit was 54,000. It doesn't mind, we have to stick to the strategy. Only if you take these small losses only, then you'll be able to make big profits whenever it comes. You can see profit is in terms of 23,000, 10,000. So all these things. So our role is to strictly follow the strategy, and that is the reason I'm uploading this live video, so that you are also following the same strategy, you're also taking the same levels, you're also selecting the same stock. Doesn't matter, even if because top five stocks which I mentioned, any one can also trigger, and anyone, all the five also can be used, but the entries has to be exact. Yeah. So friends, any other doubts, any confusion, you can just WhatsApp on my number 8095876525. And there's one more confusion, that people having trouble with upstock. Okay, upstock also is very easy, you don't have to worry much. I'll try to shift my funds to upstock tomorrow and show you live trading in upstock also. Only thing is, when you're placing an OCO order, please don't place CO order, place an OCO order. When you're placing an OCO order, give a target of 100 rupees. And give a stop loss of the premium value. Say for example, premium is 4 rupees, and keep stop loss as 4, because you can't go less than 4. Okay, so that's it, nothing confusion in that. I'll try to shift my funds to upstocks and then record upstock video also tomorrow. Okay friends, so thank you and have a nice day. Any confusion to follow the strategy, you can WhatsApp on my number 8095876525. Thank you and have a nice day.